So I'm going to be fishing just along that edge there where those fallen trees are, and maybe just a bit further out through the middle.
So I'm going to do a little session with ledgered worms on the Kennet and Avon canal. As you can see from the weather, it's going to be a hot one, so it's about 15, 16 degrees at the moment. Might warm up a little bit more than that. So I'm going to set up with a cage feeder on and put out some chopped worm and some halibut brown bait. And then I'm going to wax two blob worms into a size 12 hair rig. I'm going to pop it just down beneath the fallen trees down there. And hopefully we'll have something to show for it pretty soon.
And what I usually do is just chop the head and tail off just to let the juices out and stick them on the end of the hook or even into the ground bait.